Sunny LA. We made it down to my uncle's house here in Redondo Beach, and we are going to Six Flags Magic Mountain today and tomorrow. It's a big park today. Hoping they're gonna have their crap together. The first Six Flags on this trip did not impress at all, as you saw. If not, I'll link it up in the corner here if I'm not lazy when I'm editing. So this will be the fourth or fifth park now. I can't, let's see, Silverwood, Discovery Kingdom, Magic, Great America, Santa Cruz. This is the fifth park. Sorry about that. So time turns into a blur here on vacation. Fifth park today and tomorrow, Magic Mountain. We're looking forward to a lot of great rides. A lot looking to get on the only remaining Aero Mega Looper of the Six Flags, the Shockwave and Great American Scream Machine clones. Well, not really clones, they're all different, but they're all 7-inversion monsters. And of course, X2, Twisted Colossus, just staggering number of great rides here. So we're looking forward to it and taking you guys along for the ride. So come on along.
I have made it.
Chris from ACN Solar Panel Project. Goliath is in its lift. We're headed in. The arrows over there. The entrance. We're at the front entrance here. Just use the restrooms. Looks like it's either going to be Tattoo or Revolution first. We'll find out here.
See how high that lift is? So they would just make them higher. That's why it's just a long hill.
I mean, we're over here by X2. You want to just get in line for X2? We're doing X2 first, I guess. Viper looming. Bridge to Terabithia. Coming up here on the very last arrow ever made. Oh, we got the Batwing for Viper right here as well. Here we go. Oh shit.
Some rocking going on, but the line ain't too bad now either. Yeah, I mean, I kind of liked it being free like that. How about that zero G roll while you were spinning? So, yeah, X2 worth every bit of the hype you're hearing about it. Get out here and ride this thing. Arrow! So, they're not letting anyone through on this side of the park here. They're sending everyone over. There was a little fire going on. Everybody threw out. I don't know if you saw that on the X2 POV there, but the side of the park is closed right now, so that means everything over here,
one way to go,
just gotta be that busy. So let's go see what happened. That's kind of front gate here. Salute for revolution. Now that we got our refills, we're gonna go do Viper here. Oh yeah. Grayed out on those loops there.
This is the bat wing?
Yeah. Was awesome.
Another check off the Arrow Mega Looper list there. Really nice. Good forces. Not too uncomfortable. But a couple jarring transitions. Not too bad though. Let's see what we got over here. And it looks like we're gonna do a tattoo next. Being on flyer. See what this is all about. So tattoo is closed, so we're not gonna do that. Still not as big as the Arrow Wild Mouse supports.
No, they're not.
There's coasters everywhere.
Oh yeah, it's an older, it's like a mid-2000s GCI, so.
Yeah.
down into the underground section, which is above ground. Apocalypse is running. Suggest either skipping it or getting a flash pass one shot. I believe we're gonna head over to West Coast Racers next. We got here a little after 10:40, I want to say, and it is now almost 4 o'clock. I've only done 3 roller coasters so far, so this is not a good experience thus far, and hopefully it's a little bit better tomorrow and hopefully the remainder of the day. So we're gonna try for West Coast Racers next. New area, the newest area here at Magic Mountain, from nearby West Coast Racers. And this must be the entrance. Let's see what we're looking at here.
Thank you.
and then the horse collars weren't as bad as that hurt, but they do make you pour your drink out for some reason. But shout outs to the ops crew for pushing them through. All right, we're heading over into DC, it looks like. And now we're gonna do another arrow. Gold pressure. California staple. Here we go.
Gold rusher. For lots of walking here. Woo. Oh, there it is. Woo. Tattoo. Go! Finally made it. Boy, the magic movie is open. Here we go, ninja.
Oh yeah. Oh my God.
That was awesome.
Yeah.
And that's done with Ninja. Yeah, that's kind of the worst one. Here we go. Okay. Let's try this again. Tattoo. Here we go. Let's see what happens.
Woo!
Here's
a skip. Here's a skip. It's completed. I'm a tattoo girl. Soaring high, flying through the sky.
They're way too hyped. Huh? Way too hyped. Woo! Oh, that's way too high. Look at that view. Top drill 4.
Top of the mountain, baby.
It's not super. Yeah. Woo! Oh! Oh, I see it. Yeah, you are. It's too late! Too late!
Shit.
Too late!
Fiona. No!
Fiona. Oh! Fiona. Oh! 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 That was intense! Woo! I see spots! I was not ready for that. Holy crap. Oh, man.
That was great.
Holy shit, that's
crushing
water.
That was great.
There it is, right there.
All right, yeah. Tattoo's done. That thing is demonic. So, just look out for that. So, see what we're getting into next. Twisted Colossus here.
We're not gonna make it. They've been dueling these. Oh god, look at them. Look at them go. Holy shit.
All these are like the station singer.
That is how you do it. You got you got stapled, didn't you?
Enjoy the race
from the green train. Bye. Yeah. Woo! Great ops here on Twisted Colossus. Oh, I forgot about this.
Yeah. Nice.
I like the blue one better.
Do you?
Yeah.
And I had two of your twisted colossus. It's really good. Some very, very strong air time. Usually as the RMCs are here. They're gonna do Goliath and call it for the night here. But we'll see. Time will tell. Twisted Colossus, A plus here. 9 out of 10, very good ride. And this is possibly the last ride of the day. Time will tell. Goliath.
Yeah. You mean the ramp? Creep, creep. We've been keeping up with Chris at ACN. You've already seen these.
Okay.
All right, they're putting a recycling plant in here. And we're gonna attempt to check out full throttle here. It looks like there's not really a line, so we're gonna do it. We're gonna send it.
I thought a book flew my mouth.
That's full throttle.
Live life full throttle.
And the zip park is closed. So winding down here.
So that's going to conclude our day here at Magic Mountain. We didn't get all the rides, but we got a lot of the main ones. I think tomorrow we're going to come in and kind of just the DC area was all we missed. We're going to do that, and then Scream, and then Revolution is what we have left, and then the kiddie coasters, but I don't think we're going to be doing those. And then obviously re-rides tomorrow on X2 over and over and over again. So I'll have a thorough review of that, but it's very, very intense, just as it's described. A lot of the rides here live up to the hype that they have, which is awesome. The only dud of the day was Apocalypse, sadly. They were running on one train for some reason, and just terrible operations, but light at the end of the tunnel. We had some great operations on West Coast Racers and other various rides. So that's going to conclude the vlog today, but we'll be back tomorrow for day two for a little bit to grab those last couple rides. We'll see you then. We're going to go grab some In-N-Out.
Everything claims it's no wait. I'm gonna go this way again. I get on Revolution first since it was only on one train. We'll come up here to the Revolution. It's on one train. Let's see how long this wait is actually gonna be. It says no wait on the app. Let's see. Thank you. into here. Right, almost a full queue. About a 30-minute wait for the Revolution because they're on one train. We're heading over to a DC area now. Missing some of their coasters over there. We'll check that area out, see what it's all about.
So yeah, I guess, I mean, Revolution's worth doing. I'm probably only gonna do it once because one train ops on a old sports cough like that is a little bit long of a wait. But it was a fun ride nonetheless. Superman, the area isn't completely blocked off today, so maybe there's a chance to get it open. I know I'm laughing at myself too, don't worry. Looks like we're going over to do the Riddler first. Wonder Woman was still marked closed, but there's a possibility that it might open later, like it did yesterday. The Riddler. Here we go.
Okay. We got refills. We got some nice hot, or not hot, cold ice water. And, here we go, the DC area. Batman is cycling in the back there. We're gonna attempt to ride this stand-up coaster nice and comfortably, but
we remember what happened last year. Colin got hung.
All right.
I think that same guy's here.
Yeah, he's here from Great Adventure. We'll see. This doesn't look too much like a parking lot coaster. At least they put some gravel down by Wonder Woman over here. We'll see if these guys are on one trains over here as well. Let's take a gander. See what's going on. See what this is all about. Blue Man!
Never.
I'm scared.
your Michael Caine quotes. Never. Coming to ride Blue Man. Selling capes over here so they can get caught in the wheel carriers of the ride. I think they both are? Let's try this one. Oh yeah, the lockers are over there. Okay.
Not as mental as ours.
No, ours is crazy.
Wonder Woman step ripple closed. Almost ran into a photo there. Gotta head over to Scream. Ah, see what that's all about. There's the glasses sporting up the queue. Oh yeah, skipping that one today, maybe.
Hopefully they're riding one train.
Yeah. Coaster. See what it's all about here.
Oh yeah, parking lot! Thank you. sides of the rattle that tries to tell your brain out.
All right, Eric, time thrills. I finally get it. It's definitely got a rattle to it. The rattle is real with this one. So just be aware of that. It's not just Chris from Airtime Thrills being a baby. There is an actual noticeable rattle on this ride. Other than that, not very forceful, and a cloned boring layout, but it's got a rattle. It's mostly in the valleys and just from it being old intense looper, so. Other than that, for a parking lot coaster, it's not bad. So, let's see where we head to next.
Brandon's got tons of pictures.
Yeah, I can send you some. Right here at the Ace Barbecue Pit. Tri-tip sandwich, we'll see how it is. Oh, he lost the paper. Looks good. Is it dry?
Yeah.
Oh. Try to pull chicken here. So we're exiting Metropolis. We just finished lunch and Wonder Woman's still closed. So I think we're unfortunately going to be missing this one, which is fine because we rode two of the best single rails already anyway on this trip, and I don't want to ride that and disappoint it. And we're going to be missing Superman as well because, well, it's been closed all week and the area was blocked off. So we're leaving without these two, but not too bad though. There you go, you get a Discovery. Nice lighting package on that. The original 100 mile per hour coaster right there. Towering over the park. See you at the park exit. We're headed towards the exit and slash entrance of the park here. I'll full throttle up here. Park, a lot of groups here today, and we are no longer here today. We were here for a couple hours, but we got what we needed, except for Wonder Wow Man. That's all right, we didn't need that one anyway. So nice little main street here, Funnel Cake Factory. Scan the screen now to download the app. And we out of the California Six Flags parks. This is the superior one. Not by much, but pretty good.